Chief Joseph Pettis retired from the Fairhope Police Department. Tonight, Fairhope remains without a chief.
NBC 15's Andrew Ramey reports city leaders are discussing options right now.
Fairhope City Council meeting just getting underway. On the agenda tonight, picking an interim police chief and setting the path going forward to name a permanent one.
We need a very strong leader for this growth.
Fairhope Mayor Karen Wilson says the quaint town's image of a safe place to retire could be in jeopardy if long-term planning for public safety isn't addressed.
I think right now it's a critical decision because we're the fastest growing city in the state and our department hasn't grown with the population. In the last 10 years, we have the same amount of employees as we did 10 years ago when we've had over 30% growth.
Wilson would like to see the department restructured and possibly reduce how far outside the city units respond. Currently, police jurisdiction extends 3 miles outside the city. But Wilson won't get a say in who is the city's next police chief.
The council makes that appointment along with the city clerk and the treasurer.
Wilson has shown preference for who she'd like to see lead. In February, she appointed Tony Gobeil as public safety director, but withdrew her appointment after public criticism from the council. Wilson now says she does not plan to name a recommendation for the next chief.
That your council is going to have a difficult decision.
We'll be bringing you the very latest developments on the search for a new police chief on our social media pages and coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Reporting in downtown Fairhope, Andrea Ramey, NBC 15.